vlog. Today I'm going to be showing you a princess concert held here in Dubai. It is very famous. You can see it in YouTube ads, Instagram reels and many more. I'm here to watch this princess concert. Let's see how this goes.
Thank you. Princess the Concert, where dreams really do come true.
Thank you. gonna make it.
Why? The mice were having trouble transforming.
Yep, there was traffic in the kingdom. I could only find one glass slipper.
So you seriously need to invest in a magic carpet. It's super comfy and way faster than Hester Street.
Well, listen, I got here in no time.
I'm gonna try to go shopping. Mm-hmm. I found the perfect gift for me.
Where? To buy more?
No. Dragon Mart.
I'm so glad you made it in time for this show, because look at how many royals came and dressed up.
Hello, Princess.
Look at your chair. Yes,
it is.
Ariel, is that you and
everyone? Ladies, look! That is too much sparkle.
Said no princess ever.
You all look amazing. Well, listen, before we go any further, it's time to thank our magical music director, who wrote all these arrangements you're hearing today. And he's with us on the piano, Mr. Benjamin Ravelaw!
Thank you all so much for coming, and we are so honored to be here with conductor Monica Woman and the all-female, your incredible Fyrdos Orchestra! Everyone, I am so excited to see what magic we have in store today.
Ooh, I want romance.
I want a whole new world! I
want
to go to the ball!
I want
to
Celebrate Rapunzel first. I'll take this one, ladies.
You guys
can
have fun.
I can't wait for this all to begin. 7 a.m. the usual morning. Now, stop the chores and sweep the floor. Oh, she waxed the coffee of all men in China. We fell again and by day.
Thank you.
Before we go, we'd like to say thank you and quick gratitude to our musical director, Benjamin Rapala. And to our incredible crew and everyone here at the Coca-Cola Arena for making all of this magic happen.
And now, here's how a princess and princess...
Jason, do it again!